But am I already being historically filmed?
I edit out everything that...
Okay.
Good luck.
Everything that's not historical.
Oh, my God.
Do you have a trail name?
No, I did the trail in 1983 before people did trail names.
1983.
Yeah.
All right. So you'll get a notation there, Appalachian Trail, 1983.
Yeah.
Of course, nobody's ever going to look for that particular. They're all dead and gone.
There you go.
Okay. Your pack is seriously how many years old?
Well, I bought it. I have another one like this. This is a Kelty, and it's a 1978 model, but I bought it online about 4 years ago. But I've already carried it maybe 8,000 or 9,000 miles. So it's
in 4 years.
Well, I'm up to, I'll pass 3,800 miles on this trip tomorrow. So
this particular knapsack, you're not including past Kelties. You're talking about this knapsack in 4 years has gone 3,800 miles?
Well, no, just since January, just since Key West. Just this trip is 3,800.
All right, you're doing the AT. You're heading southbound.
Northbound.
I beg your pardon.
Northbound.
And you left where, when?
Key West, January 26th.
Nice. And... You took the what trail is it called?
The Florida Trail. The Trail to the Appalachian Trail.
Awesome. I mean, I don't know what to say. I mean, I'm asking the veteran of veterans. I've never talked to anyone that's done this kind of hiking.
People have done it. People have done it.
Whatever you can do, somebody else can do. But
yeah, absolutely.
But people don't do it usually. Well, it's an unusual.
It's unusual. Thing. I guess it depends on how much time you have.
How have you found the time to do all this hiking?
You just have to make it, like most of the people out here, probably. You just have to make this hike. Okay.
So, you know, I hate to let you go because you are, everybody is unique. You're just more unique than most.
There you go.
And I love your pack. It's got the old-fashioned look to it. You know?
It's very comfortable. That's why I use it. I don't even know I'm wearing it.
Yeah, that's the most amazing thing. I went up, I was just saying inside that I went up Mount Cube yesterday, and I thought no way I could have done this with a pack. But if you can do it, I can do it.
Well, everybody's different. Everybody's different. I mean, I can't do Mahoosuc Notch with a pack. There you go.
Now, this may sound like a silly question, but why do you hike these miles?
Well, just that's how long the trail is. And I don't take a lot of days off. I've never been one to hang around towns. So hiking every day is pretty much routine for me.
Okay, a fella... 65 years old, pushing my age, explained something about the trail that I think no one can deny, and that is that these bodies were made to walk.
Well, I hope so. I've made it to here so far, so we'll see.
Designed to walk.
All right.
And I thank you very much.
That's okay. I need to go. Thanks. Bye-bye.